checking all the different flight statuses early this morning, throughout the morning actually, and they're canceling flights out of Cleveland, Boston, Minneapolis, but they're also canceling a lot of flights I can see that are supposed to be landing here in Cleveland. So if you have family coming in, make sure and double check. They might not be making it, especially in the New Jersey, New York area. They have canceled flights that were supposed to land this morning in Cleveland. Here's the thing, they started canceling these flights before that massive snow even started to come down in the Northeast. Parts of Pennsylvania, New York, and Connecticut are all under a state of emergency as a second blast of winter weather hits the Northeast. The storm is crippling airports and stranding travelers. 60% of flights were canceled at LaGuardia, 40% at JFK. 20% of planes were grounded at other airports, including Boston, Philly, and Buffalo, because of the snow and wind. That left travelers here in Cleveland scrambling to make new plans. We talked with families who had to make alternate plans, while others had to cancel their trips altogether.
I was going to fly to Newark this afternoon for work, but flights canceled, so I'm flying back home instead.
Where's home?
Minneapolis.
On the way here, they delayed us 3 hours. On the way back, I hope there's no more delays. They already delayed 2 hours, that flight. That was supposed to go out at 6:25.
Right.
God, just get us where we have to go, that's all. We should be safe wherever we are.
If you do have plans to fly today, go ahead and check online. Make sure that nothing has delayed or canceled your flight. Some of the airlines, they're actually canceling the fees that you would normally pay in order to change your flight. So go ahead and look into that as well. If you're flying today, I would advise you to get here early. Leave early from your house because of that blast of snow that Scott is talking about coming in later today. We could get 2 to 4 inches, especially during that evening commute. So if you're trying to get to the airport at that time, make sure and leave very early so you don't get stuck on the roads. Christy.